Now, British Prime Minister Theresa May is in Washington, D.C., where she is expected to meet with President Trump later today. She spoke to congressional Republicans Thursday at their retreat in Philadelphia. May will be the first foreign leader to meet with President Trump since he took the oath of office last week.